We've got a little Bico chipmunk jaw crush over here. It's about a 3x3 run by, I think it's a 3/4 horse electric motor.
Pull that tray out.
And there's the jaws. And as it goes around, it just crunches the big rocks into little rocks. Comes out about 1/4 inch minus out of the bottom. And from the jaw crusher here, goes over into the deep pulverizer. And we get a high percentage less than 40 mesh. About 80% is less than 40 mesh. And about 20% is less than 100 mesh out of this machine right here. And then we are also going to set up and get the little Gemini shaker table going. We've used that in the past, and it's pretty effective. Starting to see gold in the corners around the black sand, and those bigger chunks of white are quartz that actually made it through the
pulverizer. They're really quite thin, so they kind of slice through it like maybe a penny would have or so in proportion, real thin and flat.
It'll probably take three or four passes to get most of the gold out.
Yeah. That's a pretty good line in the pan.
For how fine it is.
Yeah. So that gold is dried out now. Back on our little powder scales, and this will weigh to 1/10 of a grain. I'm not sure how accurate that is, but the little wheel on the right there is calibrated in 1/10 of a grain. And then the scale on the right is calibrated in grains. And that way we can weigh a fairly small amount of gold pretty accurately. So computing the ratio of 43 pounds to 2,000 pounds per ton and the 5 plus grains that we got here on the scale, that comes out to how many ounces a ton?
0.535 ounces a ton.
Okay. So we recovered just about 0.5 ounce a ton out of that quartz ore.